Face to face, I found my pain beneath the lies and broken dreams.
No way. You see me? No way. Tore me apart, fade away. Goodbye. I felt so lost, but I held on. I'm coming. Oh wait! Fucking unlucky game! Ah.
Get the slow!
Thomas the Train, let's fucking go! Yes!
This is the Wombo combo of the century.
Away from my screen for 1 second. Fuck.
Jesus! Good chat. I'll give you the cannon, dog. I'll give it to you. Psych!
I did remember.
Right. Oh,
yay.
Oh,
oh. Hey, whoa.
I can't do it. I'm like too try harder now. Help me out, you butt!
I know he's gonna ult.
Let's fucking go, Malphite! You wanna fucking ult me? You wanna ult me? Somebody clip that shit.
Oh my god, wait!
Yes! It's you!
What?! Oh my god! Shit, dude! What?!
Fuck, dude! Fuck yeah!
Waiting on the minion wave doesn't seem to be the plan. They at least get a couple of pot shots onto that heavily armored turret. Now we've brought them up. The minions are here to party. Seismic shoving to me. Not really a very important target. Caps now being chased down. There comes your horn as Caps gets first and barely getting himself away. The damage coming through. The Guardian Angel on Dable XG. Reckless finds a shutdown onto Shao, who he's able to grab on Dable. Surely there's no way out. A quadra for Fnatic's AD carry. Let me is the last man standing. They want to just provide time for Reckless to walk over here and take him down. Let me wanting to get away, but that should not happen. Broxa wants to provide the CC.
For them, they leave it on the silver platter for the man that played so well in the regular season. Feel good moment.
What is this? What is this pathing? What is that? What is that pathing? Okay.
Yes, I did.